the town talking about angels.
But we have to tell people. The angels are just enemies to us.
Listen, Nathaniel, people already think that you're nuts. But I still have a chance.
That's true. They call you boy who talks to sheep.
I'm out. I gotta go eat something.
I'll go with you.
Well, I am in. We have to go tell people about this baby.
I'm in too. This is the most exciting thing that ever happened.
I'm the boy who talks to sheep. We've got to see this baby.
Right now, the shiny guy said, king. Did they say, king? I cannot go see a king when that means a wool blow out. That should take maybe till dawn, if I start right now. Cece, get my crimper.
Again with the wool, dude? Have you learned nothing?
Well, I'm smart enough to know. You don't go see a king without at least making a little preparation.
Look, something's happening to Nathaniel.
Abigail's right. I'm already a laughingstock in town. Plus, I've got to take care of the flock. Beatrice hasn't been looking very well.
Not looking well? Well, that's the last time I defend you, buddy. I'll have you know, I haven't been getting my usual 10 hours of sleep. I've been getting 9. And you know what 9 hours does to a sheep's body? I'm working under impossible conditions here. And if you think,
what's going on with your sheep?
Bah, 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 bah.
It's okay, old girl.
For once, I was going to follow some good advice. I would stay in the fields and take care of my ailing sheep. I was always too impulsive. But I need to be responsible. The baby could wait. What we didn't know was that far off in the east, wise men had seen a star and wondered what it could mean.
Oh,
these humans have gone crazy. Some glowing angel beings appeared to all of us, so we are going to see what they were talking about. It is decided. We are going to see that baby!
Yay!
But Nevaeh thinks he should stay here. How can we convince him?
We can try to sheepinate her again.
I don't think so, Jojo. Let's try communicating with Nevaeh. Sometimes I almost think he can understand us.
What if he doesn't?
Then let's go plan B. Now let's try first. Nevaeh, I really think we should go see the sheep like they... Go see the baby like that angel said. This could be one of the greatest moments in history, and I don't want us to miss out on...
Love you too, buddy.
Plan B then.
Plan B. When I give the signal, take off running in that direction. But only if I give the signal. Find that baby.
Oh, let's try to convince him one more time. All together this time.
Be my guest.
Huddle up.
And suddenly, the strangest sound came out of Max.
Ah! Ah! Baby!
Amazingly, it seemed that my favorite sheep had no what to do, and I did not. They went to find the baby, and so we followed.
no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with righteousness from now on and forever.
And we were the first ones to see him.